Some say I'm a drug lord, but actually I'm... I'm famous, looking at the positive side, I'm a famous businessman that wants to contribute my money to Colombia's economy.
How do you contribute to the economy when you don't pay taxes? You don't pay income tax?
People don't know, but actually I went to backside of the door.
Backside of the door? Through the back door, not backside. Through the back of the door.
Pay directly to the policeman.
Okay.
My elder brother is now residing in UK, work as an engineer. While my brother, my younger sister is a law graduate, so still looking for a job. I work as a creative writer in advertising. I've been in the industry for almost 10 years.
Which agency?
Leo Burnett.
Okay.
My hobby is watching Netflix and chill with my wife. I love all kind of food, and I don't have no favoritism in food because I wallop all.
You wallop all? No favoritism.
Yeah. So as long as it's nice, it's nice and
halal. Okay. Very good.